Hello everyone. Today's Cenozoic profile prehistoric cetaceans we're going to be doing is Orcinus paleorca, the largest of the prehistoric killer whale species. This animal lived in the middle Pleistocene, 1.8 to 0.78 million years ago, meaning that this one has never met Megalodon. And that's it. See you later, guys.